What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to a brand new video. So today we're gonna be playing some Hunger Games on Hypixel. What the heck, man? I haven't played Hunger Games in 300 bajillion years, but today we're gonna be playing some Hunger Games, alright? Alright, man, so here we go. If you guys are enjoying this content, be sure to slap that like button with your nose. Alright? Oh, okay. Alright, guys, alright. So I got a chainmail helmet. If you don't know, that's like one of the best armors you can get in the Hunger Games. Let's see, could we get a weapon? No, but you know what? We have a lot of food. That's good, because in this game, you need food to regenerate some of your health, all right? All right, so we're just going to keep making our way, looking for some more chests, guys. We need a weapon desperately, all right? Otherwise, we're not going to stand a chance against anybody else. We don't really have the best loot right now. Where are all the chests on this map, man? Oh, here we go. Here's a chest. Big chest. Shout out to Shaders, nice bits of armor, we got some arrows, but we still don't have a sword or an axe to work with. Oh my god, just all the best armor, just not the best, ooh, what's better? I think this is better. All the armor, just not the best weaponry, and there we go, finally a wooden sword. I don't think we need any of that stuff though. Alright, you know, now we can do some damage, alright? We have 10 arrows, we have a sword. Oh my goodness, I forgot I have a kit. I guess I have a kit. Alright, we're gonna use that, gain some experience points here. Let's go ahead and move this over here. Have all of our food. I don't know how to use the fishing rod. I don't know if that's still meta in this game. Alright, here we go. We got this iron ingot, which we can use later on to possibly make a diamond sword. Or maybe, or not diamond, I'm such a goofball. I mean, an iron sword, we could use that on. But let's go ahead and continue on over here as we're just getting stacked right now in loot. All we could really use at this point is a better weapon. The wooden sword, not gonna cut it in the long game here. Let's just continue moving forward here. Look at that little bit of a hidden chest here. I don't need any of this stuff. Where are all of the good weapons? Potion of speed, which I like. Finally a stone sword. Oops, I didn't even put it in my... I've had a stone sword apparently. I'm just dumb. Oh man, there's another chest right up here. We're just chilling along the outskirts. The blitz starts in 50 seconds. What the fuck does that mean? You know what? I think I'm kind of confident. I think I can do this, guys. Tracking device. I probably should have been using this from the get-go. How many people are alive? 6? And I have no kills? It's okay, because I'm going to swoop in and win the game right now. All right, let's go ahead and eat an apple. All right, we have 30 seconds to get a little bit more loot. Maybe we can get a better chest plate. 5 more players left here. All right, we got some sticks. We got some sticks, so we could make a shovel if we wanted to. Oh, an axe. I think axes are better now. So we're going to go here with this. Move this over here. We're going to get this down here because you never know. We'll go ahead and rotate that over here like that. There we go. Perfect. Nothing going on up here. Oh my god, the blitz is starting. What does that mean? Is it just like the deathmatch? Find it to trigger... What? Blitz star will be hidden in random chests. What does that mean, man? Oh man, I took my speed potion, though. It already went away. I honestly thought I was about to get teleported to the middle and start fighting people. Bottle of enchanting, let's go! What? I didn't get any of the XP from that, what the heck? Alright, so we have obviously our tracker. What is that at the top? What is that bar? I don't know, but we got a chest coming up right here. Let's see what we can get from it. Can we get the Blitz Star? No, but we're going to get some more apples here. There is 5 players left. Tracking device is telling me there's someone this way. Oh my god, there's someone right there! I'm going to have to hit him with some arrows here. He's one shot. I've hit him a couple times there. Ooh, there we go. Ooh, here we go. Oh man, oh man, oh man, I'm getting worked. Oh my goodness, he was one shot, he had no health. Man, that was a close one. One more hit and he would have died. Where did this guy get diamond from? Wow. Well anyways guys, that's gonna go ahead and do it for this Hunger Games video. If you guys did enjoy this, be sure to leave a like. Let's make it a challenge. If you like dogs or cats, leave a like. If you like any animal in the entire world, leave a like. If you have hair anywhere on your body, leave a like. All right, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Wow. What a game, guys. Such a beautiful day here in Minecraft. I'll see you guys next time. Later.